got that wire on there.
Anyways, give it a shot. See if that fixes the problem. Say it's fixed. No more bouncing around. It was a wire. So don't buy the sensor and all the other crap. Just check your wire first. Thanks. Brandon Kotecki, out.